degrees, but you can still get them at the bank. Eisenhower dollars. And they're lined up in order of size, not in order of monetary value. And here I have 10 quarters. 2, 4, 6, 8, 10. Your job is to find out which one of these, standing on its edge, is the same height as those 10 quarters.